Good morning. Time to get this spread. So today I'm gonna be showing you a little bit of my daily routine as a college student. Oh my god. Really? If you wanna go to college, you're gonna hear a lot of that. But today you're gonna be following me to see what it's like to be a college student remotely, UCSB edition. I'm super excited. I'm first going to be getting a little ready because I'm gonna work out. I usually work out with my boyfriend through FaceTime. So I'm gonna get ready right now, put my hair in a ponytail, put a sports bra on, and let's get this day started. See you in a bit. Right before my workout, but I totally forgot to mention that I'm not home. This is not my house. I wish it was. It's super cute and super stylish and, you know, chic or whatever, but I'm actually on vacation with my family, my mom and my stepdad, and we're in Palm Springs right now. We just wanted to get like a little getaway away from home because I've literally been home all, you know, quarantine since March, I think it was. But yeah, literally I'm not going out anywhere. I'm like literally using this hotel room as my little home. So technically it is still doing school from home. So I'm having a really good time, and I'll show you my parents a little more later, but for now I'm just gonna enjoy my coffee. Cheers. Say hi. Ready for our workout?
Let's get it.
This is my trainee. I train him every day. I schedule his workouts. Today we are gonna do, I'm gonna do cardio with him today. I never really do cardio lately. But we usually do bully juice, or he usually does bully juice for cardio. I'll link them down below. And after, we're gonna do some Chloe Ting abs. You already know the ordeal, but it's taking forever to load, but. I just finished our workout. For those of you who want to know my workout, I usually do, well, I used to go on like runs and whatnot, but today I decided to do a bully juice cardio. I'll leave him tagged down below. And then I usually do the Chloe Ting workouts. I used to do, or I did a 2-week program, and that's where I fell in love, and I was like, oh my god, I definitely see results. But I wanted to get like a harder workout, so I like mix up her videos. Like someday I have like my booty day where I do 2 to 3 videos of booty, and then of course I always do about two ab workout videos. Oh my god, sorry, I'm out of breath. But yeah, that's pretty much what I do. I can link all the workouts that I do for booty, for arms, and for abs. And she also has really good cardio too. Like, you definitely feel the burn. But yeah, so now I'm gonna go get ready a little bit just for you guys so I don't look musty all day. And then I have a pre-recorded lecture for my film and media studies class. I am a film major, and this class is so cool because it's on Star Wars. It's awesome. I think like UCSB has the best electives. Like, who could say they took a class on Star Wars? Like, that's awesome. So I have that. Then later on, I have a Zoom lecture, and then I'll be working on an essay. But I'm excited because I'll be taking you along my day. So let's get started. Oh, hi, a little natural beat for you. So I just finished getting ready. I didn't want to look crusty the whole vlog, so you know, I tried to look cute for you guys. I'm not gonna see anybody or honestly go anywhere, but I mean, do it for the vlog. But let me show you all my outfit. It's my loungewear, what I consider loungewear, but like cute, you know. So let me show you really quick. So this is my outfit for today. I have my Zara bodysuit, the Zara bodysuit. I have one in white, blue, tan, and black, of course. And then I just have these lounge shorts from Boho, I think. And then I'm just wearing, you know, my Nikes and some white. So before I do anything, I have to go in my little agenda here. Don't mind it, she's been through a lot, she's a little crusty, but I have to go through my little planner and see what homework I have to do today and what things I have to do. And don't make fun of my writing because it's really ugly and looks like a third grader wrote it. But yeah, here's the stuff I have to do today. Today I have to do an essay, I have a pre-recorded lecture, and a Zoom lecture. So one is for my film class and the other is for my marketing class. So if you want to know more about that, I will tell you a little more. Just hit me up with a DM or a comment. Honestly, before I start any homework, I just really want to thank this person that really has gotten me through UCSB, through all the late nights and like studying and stuff. It's really been hard, and this person has really been there for me, you know? And I just want to thank you. You've been really good to me. Dude, yerbas honestly have helped me get through the tough nights, the long days, everything in between. And for the vlog, we gotta pop one open. Honestly, I think it is time for a stretch break because I'm tired and my back's hurting. I'm sitting on that chair. So I'm just gonna go outside really quick and I'm gonna show you the pretty view. It's super nice. Let's see, let me show you. So this is a view. If I was really at home, I really wouldn't be looking at a view this beautiful. But I just wanted to show you guys. And oh my god, there's a little duck over there. See ya. As long as I got you, baby.